Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode to create a responsive website using Futrify. In the previous episode, we had worked on header using toolbar UI component. Today, we'll be adding and importing SCSS in Futrify. First of all, let's try to add SCSS folder inside source folder. The files and folder structure inside SCSS folder does not matter as long as you have imported every SAS file in main.scss. Now open main.js. And import main.scss. Now your SCSS file should be ready to use and you should see some changes in the header. Here you go. Now let's add some Google font. Open the website. Search the font name. Go to customize and choose some font weight. Now copy this link and add it in your index.html. It can be found under public folder and index.html. You can replace it with the existing one because we don't use it. Now let's check the site and it should be there. Here we go. And now if you compare to our design, it should look exactly the same. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to add carousel in Futrify. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.